Hello everyone, welcome to the southeastern part of Girona. We're at the Estadio de Montilivi. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Spain versus Ivory Coast.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
And they kick off here. A look then at the starting 11. Koke starts with Rodri in central midfield, and Morata is the main striker for this match. Aurier, Koulibaly, Ibrahim Songare. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
Getting in there to take it away. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Morata. Will he find the net? What an important piece of defending. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Pedri. The ball with Rodri. Morata. Rodri. García. Good looking ball. Pedri. And Torres on the ball. Morata. Really good challenge. No space for them here. Chance to play it in. And it's played into the centre. It wasn't an especially high quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. Pedri. Dani Olmo. Rodri. Koke. The ball with Rodri. Dani Olmo. He continues his run. So a throw in here. And foul it is then. The delivery towards the back post, making sure nothing untoward happened. Must score! Aurier. Ball played nicely. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Pepe. Getting forward. Played into the centre. All the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Well, I think it's fair to say that he's had happier days in front of goal, Lee.
Yeah, he's barely had a sniff at goal. Those defenders have mastered him pretty well. He needs to find a bit of magic if he's to help his side win today, but it all starts with testing the goalkeeper, Derek.
Corner kick played in. Well, you can see he was feeling the pressure, but gave it a go anyway. Not close, though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance, just got the technique a little bit off.
Côte. An attack full of promise. On to Côte. Well, no way through. And they need to get tighter here. Morata! And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it!
Well, here's the replay, and Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
The first half here comes to an end. Well, he was busy and influential in the first half, Morata, certainly. Lee, I wonder what you thought of his performance.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in...
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Cano. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Went in strongly, decisively. Pau Torres. Oh, he's given it away. Plenty of options. Possibilities inside the box. Ibrahim Songare. Difficult to stop him. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Beautiful pass. Ferran Torres. Well, nicely cut out. Thiago. A very timely interception. Koulibaly. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Pepe. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Dani Olmo. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Aurier. Nicolas Pepe. Koulibaly. Ibrahim Songare. On to Pepe. Not a great pass. Dani Olmo. Morata. Here is Thiago. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Kessié. Wilfried Cano. Well, that ball looks promising. Koulibaly. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Jordi Alba. And Thiago. Koke. An effective challenge. 10 minutes left for play in this match. On the attack in the closing phase. Kessié. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Koke. Take some progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, yes, a goal. Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
It's going their way, 2-0. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Now, let's see what they can do here. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Morata. Jordi Alba. Went in strongly to win the ball. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Yeah, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? Thought they controlled the middle of the park for most of the game. And going forward, there was some really lovely play too. Good result that was.